A new trial date has been set for the suspect in the worst mass shooting of Philadelphia police officers in city history. 38-year-old Maurice Hill faces dozens of charges of attempted murder. Six officers were shot during a seven-hour standoff on August 14, 2019, in the city's Nicetown Tioga section. Hill also faces 62 attempted murder charges for allegedly shooting at 62 other officers on the scene. Prosecutors say Hill held two officers hostage as well. The new trial date is September 19, 2022.